Welcome to SoftTribute. In this video, we are going to see how we can actually add alt text automatically to our images using WordPress or like any e-commerce website or the other website like Hygraph or Contentful. So it works in almost all the places where you can upload images. It is also having like an API access and webhook access as well, so that you can automate it using third party tools as well. So this is the service that we are going to use for this. So all you need is to just upload an image and the AI will analyze the image and you will get an alt text in return. So for those of you who don't know what an alt text is, for an example, in this blog post, if you hover over this image, you can see that text describing what that image is, right? So this is what is called an alt text. An alt text, if we are not using alt text, Google will only just crawl the images and will not understand the context and it will not show up in the image search results, right? So if you want to try to rank for a keyword, it's always a good practice to add the alt text in the images. So when you are doing it at scale, like if you are doing an e-commerce business or like having an auto blogging website where you are updating like hundreds of blogs in a day or like in a week, then it is really difficult to manually input all the text for the alt text. So that's where this tool helps us to automate the process. So another use case for alt text is if our website is not loading properly or the speed is really low for the people who are trying to access the website, then if the image is not loaded, then it will show the alt text there. So it's another use case. And for someone who is blind or people who are using accessibility tools to read out the image description, this is what gives the information to that tools to describe what the image actually is. So there are like different use cases. So these are the main use cases for using alt text. So it's really important to have alt text for your website. And when you go to the plugins menu, and if you can just type in alt text here, just type in alt text and just click on install. This is what we are looking for. So just click on activate, and basically that's it. All you need now is to go to this website and get the API key from there. And if you just click here, it will take us directly. If you have an account, you can actually get the API key by just clicking on this new API key and just for it, like just name it like test, and let's just create one. So you can just copy it and paste it here and add the API key. So that's it. You can see your account details here. You have like, my plan gives me like 150 credits every month. That means I can generate 150 alt tags for 150 images. And you have all these options. You can also set the generated alt tag as the title, also set the image captions with the generated alt tag, also set the image description with the alt tag, add a hardcode string at the beginning, automatically generate alt text .ai. You can also specify the file extensions that you want to process. Better leave it blank if you have like any specific use cases. So initially, if we are not giving it an SEO keyword, it will generate a generic description of the image. So if you want to target the keyword that you want to use, you can always enable this function. So it's compatible with like Yoast SEO, All-in-One SEO, RankMath, and all the like major SEO plugins. Use the post title as keyword if SEO keyword is not found from the plugin. That's also like a good option. If you want to completely automate it, I would like click on this. If you want, you can enable this and this, like the captions and description will be generated, added to the like images. So also and you can also convert the alt text into this many languages. So you have like a lot of language here as well. So if you are like doing any local SEO for any foreign languages, this is also really helpful, so that it will translate that alt tag to that particular language. Hands off, right? So those are the basic settings that we can play with. There are options for bulk generation as well. So for bulk generation, what this is saying that in this website I have like 177 total images, and images missing is like 135 images are missing alt text. So you can give like keywords comma separated, and you can use that for bulk generation as well. And you also have the option to include images that already have alt text. So if you want to override this text that already has an alt text, you can use this. Or if you want to process images that are only attached to a post, then you can do this as well. So otherwise it will go and generate alt tags for all the small icons and things like that. So for me, for my use case would be to generate only for the post that I'm trying to actually rank for. So those are the additional options that we have. So in order to test it out, I'll just create just a new post, and I'll show you how the alt text is automatically generating. So here we are in the blog editor. So let's just test it out how it works. I'll just add an image here, and I'll upload from my desktop. I'll add this guy here, guy with this drone in his hand. See, the alt text is automatically generated: a man holding a VR headset and flying a drone. So that's pretty accurate, and I'm really impressed with this. So otherwise we'll have to actually think about it and actually have to write all this by ourselves. It's just generating a generic description of the image. So let's look at the second use case: how to add the SEO keywords to an image automatically. For this example, let's say I want to rank for like a drone for beginners, right? So I am just copying this text and I have it here as the focus keyword. Since I am using RankMath, I can do that. You can just copy this here. And now what you have to do is, like, before adding the image, you just need to save it as a draft. So just save it as a draft. And now it's saved. Now let's just add the new image here. So as you can see, now it's added like a beginner flying a drone using VR headset. So that's how it's optimizing it for SEO keywords, mainly because it's not going to keyword stuff, because the AI will only add it naturally for the keywords. That makes sense. So that's how it works. I will add one more example for this. Let's add this image here again. Here also it added that keyword, like a beginner with a drone in a field. So it's actually working. That's how the SEO part of it works. And we can also see the details of the credits that we use if we sign into our dashboard here. As you can see, for this example, I have just tested with the 6 images. So I have like used up like 6 credits for this. And when you click on the image, you can also see that what all texts are generated and how it's generated, and you can also edit and update it, and also you can also delete the file from the library as well. So here you can also upload image from a URL, or you can upload the image directly. It's the same settings that we saw here. So they also have like a human review request. This will use an additional 15 credits. So if you want a human to review your images generated, then it will cost additional 15 credits for one image. So if you want to be really thorough, maybe you can use that as well. And this is how the account settings looks like. You have like a webhook option as well for like, and you can also generate your API key from here. You can see the plan details, and you can also have, you also have the option to buy additional credits. So that's this plugin in nutshell. So these are like the supported options. HiGraph Contentful, it's also supported in Shopify and WooCommerce, and you can also integrate it with Zapier and have the developer API, and you can use generate alt text for a single image, or you can upload bulk using a CSV file. So you have like a lot of options with this plugin. Have you used this plugin before? I would certainly love to hear your feedback on this plugin. Please do share that in the comment below so that it will help out the community. Hope it was helpful. If you like to test this out, I'll include a link in the description below where you will be able to get your first 25 credits for free, and you can also buy like a credit pack for just $3. You will get 50 credits. If you'd like to test that out, I'll include that link in the description. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more future videos. And thank you for watching. Have a great day.